Okay.
Can I take it off now?
Maybe.
Hello. I'm Ariel.
This is Lukas.
And we're going to tell you about the Color Factory. So what is the Color Factory?
The Color Factory is maybe a pop-up.
We don't know if it is a pop-up. It is located on Spring Street. Is it in Tribeca or Lower Manhattan?
Lower Manhattan.
And so it has like a really big color theme, and a lot of artists are being represented there, and it's really cool. But when you walk in, you're greeted to mochi or matcha.
They come in little balls.
There's
ice cream in the middle of it, and you could just go pop. But it's too cold, so you gotta like actually chew it, or else you're gonna get a brain freeze and your gums are gonna hurt.
It's like a light bulb.
Ding. It's so stupid. Alright. So each room has like a colored theme.
So you start off though.
Oh yeah.
You're moving too fast.
Oh yeah.
Slow down.
So you start out.
You start out with everybody gets their tickets and you walk in and you do a
and like a little short waiver, and then you get to pick a macaroon from like a little conveyor belt on a macaroon conveyor belt.
And I took two.
Yeah, you took two, you fatty.
I love macaroons. But those were okay macaroons. Like, you could tell they bought them in bulk. We went to that. Remember that one time we? No, can we get it sidetracked?
Oh, one time what?
Remember that time we went to? We were by Doe, next to Washington Square Park.
We bought like 6 macaroons.
There's a place next to there. They have like awesome macaroons.
Oh, and they teach you how to make them, and it's very tricky to make macaroons too. So
you have to be really quiet when you make them, because if you mess up the, if it falls, it's like.
Anywho, so we go into a room and it's like, pick a pin, like a pin, and it has like a color pin on it, and pick this color that represents you the most. So I picked like an orangey, like reddish color.
I know, I really wanted like a hot pink color. But
I really did, but they were all out of that one, like some Victoria's Secret hot pink color. You got the blandest color of them all.
Gray. Gray's my favorite color ever. Like, I love gray. I love grays. I love greens. I love very neutral colors.
What was after that? What was that weird, like, photo booth thing?
Yeah, you had to sit across, right across from somebody.
It kind of reminded me of a jail, I'm not gonna lie. But
it's kind of weird, like, it's like those people when you make phone calls in jail, like, and there's,
and
like,
you sit across.
Yeah,
it's, and you have to match it to the pin that you got. Which I realized after the exercise was over, because I was not at the right station. And so
I was at a yellow station, and mine was...
Yes, you didn't pay attention either.
No, because they didn't have all the colors. There's no way that's right.
That's probably not right. But then you also are, like, sitting across from someone you don't know, and it's like, oh, like, wave to them and, like, draw them. And I was sitting across from, like, a 10-year-old. A 10-year-old little boy.
It's okay.
So, after you're done doing the little drawing exercise in the little jail booth, where do you go after that?
The sound bar.
Was it the sound bar?
Well, you got to pick a candy.
Oh, my gosh.
A candy that was coordinated to the color of the room you were in. But I thought it was colored coordinated to the one you had on your pen. So, I went to pick that, and it was black licorice, and I hate black licorice.
Hi, someone here, you have the color of candy that corresponds with the pair of colors.
Awesome thing about the color factory as soon as they caught me. They were like, you're going to be given delicious treats on your whole entire way through the color factory. It's complimentary to your tour. And I was like, they already got me. So we came in, we got ice cream, then we got macaroons, then we got little candies, and then you had the little sound things. And then I think we went into like the little balloon place. They had like a dancing room and they gave you drinks. But it's okay
because we took our own picture.
Non-alcoholic drinks, unfortunately.
It was a bubbly. It was like a bubbly, what was it, like a strawberry?
I think they just said like fruit berry or something.
Something
like that.
Really good. Like I really want it right now.
Mm-hmm. Then they had like a room where it's like, oh, do you enjoy sunsets or sunrises? And you had to follow these different things according to what you like personally. And then you end up at a room, and they were like, oh, your hidden color is this, because you're this type of person. And I got yellow, and surprisingly, yellow was, like, my favorite color when I was younger. I had a Crayola, like, themed bedroom. Only child had a bunk bed. I don't know why.
Was it a, what is it, one of those Crayola?
Yeah, the ones that you find at like the Nickelodeon hotels. Like, yeah, that was my thing. She really is. And I had a Crayola like lamp. It was like a giant Crayola. and every different wall was like, it's like every single wall, like one wall was bright red and the other one was yellow.
Were you very anxious as a child?
No, I was not. I like didn't do that. But
in fact, my sister's room was, growing up, was a...
bright yellow, you said, right?
A bright yellow, and I think that's what causes her anxiety.
Anyway, so, and then the best part was the ball pit. All the other kids with the bum pop kicks, you better run, better run, out run my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, better run. Because there's hidden spots all over the city, which is like, oh, go to the back of this like restaurant and there's a secret nail salon where you can get like your nails done by that for like $20. And I was just like, I'm going. And then there's like the one with the ATM that you have to punch in like a secret code and then it gives you like candy. That's really cool. It's like a fake ATM station somewhere in Manhattan. Cool.
It's okay. There's a lot of weird.
There's a lot of weird stuff in general. But we had a good time.
Oh, I loved it. It was great. I love the Color Factory. I would definitely go back again. Well, mm-hmm. I don't know if I'd go back. I would go back again.
Maybe if they had, like, different themes.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, it was really good. Like, I don't know how to say it. I would recommend it to anyone.
Good job. But we're going to cut it short. Ow,
that hurt my head. That was a very aggressive kiss.
It was really aggressive. Enjoy your week, everyone. Goodbye. Goodbye. Say goodbye. Bye. Say goodbye. Bye.